Eat.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is manager's choice. Elementary and middle school lunch is also manager's choice. High school, manager's choice plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048. That's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental. I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
The helpful folks at Harris Ace Hardware say thank you for choosing Harris Ace as your favorite place to buy hardware and building supplies. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their weekly deals. Sign up for Ace Rewards and start earning points toward coupons and rewards. You'll even receive a $5 coupon just for signing up. Harris Ace Hardware in Jessup, Hinesville, Ulonia, and now in Brunswick. They are ready to serve your everyday building and hardware needs. Harris Ace Hardware.
Our customers come first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested, and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria, regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia. Working to add life to your days.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for the latest in local news. In the news, we'll begin with an update on the railroad crossings in the city of Jessup, which are being worked on by CSX this week. All four crossings have been closed Monday and Tuesday. Today, they state the Magnolia Crossing should be open sometime this morning. All others will remain closed for the next several days, but Magnolia Crossing should be open sometime this morning, so keep that in mind. In the latest, Governor Brian Kemp's coronavirus order issued late Tuesday sets up a framework to allow visitors to return to long-term care facilities. The order will provide some comfort to loved ones who have been upset about the inability to see family members in the facilities during the pandemic. Governor's 51-page order says a shelter-in-place order would be in effect for residents of the facilities and sets up a three-phase system for in-person visits based on the rate of coronavirus testing, the number of cases in, and other factors such as community spread. Kemp also keeps intact rules that empower local governments and school districts to impose mask requirements, though Kemp continues to oppose a statewide mandate for face coverings. This new order now expires on September 30th. It still does not include a new definition of teachers as critical workers, which would exempt them from a two-week quarantine required of most people who are exposed to the COVID-19 virus. Kemp has publicly struggled about whether to take that step. Kemp signed the order Tuesday. Among improving state health data, and the number of newly reported cases has fallen steadily since mid-August in the state of Georgia, as has the hospitalizations rate from the disease. State officials still concerned, though, about a new wave of infections as schools have now opened and the Labor Day holiday just a few weeks ago. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Change is one big thing you can count on. And as life changes, you can count on Altamaha Federal Credit Union to help keep you and your family's finances on solid ground. We'll help you keep more of what you earn and make the most of what you have. Visit us to see how we can guide you and your family towards financial success through all life's changes. Altamaha Federal Credit Union, Jessup, Litowisi, and Scriven. Visit us at altamaha.org. Insured by NCUA, Equal Housing Lender.
How'd you like to see over 170 new Ford F-150s? One way is to visit quite a few dealerships. Or, hey, just beat it to Baxley and Woody Fulton Ford. Over 170 new Ford F-150s on the ground and on sale. XLTs have $5,250 factory rebate, plus a $500 bonus for Farm Bureau members. Ford Super Duties, F2, 3, 4, and 550s. It's what you drive when there's work to be done. Nearly 90 to choose from.
Ford Expedition, around 40 in stock. 0% for 60 months. And hey, right at 30 Explorers in stock. 0% for 60 on these bad boys, too.
That's before we talk. You get a free lifetime powertrain warranty. Good anywhere in the U.S. or Canada with every new vehicle sold.
Woody Folsom Ford, Bexley. Ford owns work, and we make it easy to own Ford.
You know what to do. Talk to me.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
This past Tuesday marks 7 days until Election Day, November 3rd. WIFLFM will continue to follow the elections all the way until Election Day. We'll be your election headquarters that evening, Tuesday, November 3rd. Today in studio on the Butch and Bob Show, we've got candidate for District Attorney Keith Higgins as he'll discuss his campaign as he's received the signatures to be placed on the ballot to run for District Attorney. He's running against incumbent Jackie Johnson. Other race, of course, the race for sheriff between heavily favored Chuck Mosley against Democratic candidate Kevin Johnson. Once again, we'll continue to follow all the races up until November 3rd. We remind you that if you want to vote in the upcoming elections, you're yet not registered to do so. The deadline to do that is October the 5th on a Monday. If you'd like to register to vote or make changes to your name or address, you can do so online at www.mvp.sos.ga.gov. Click on My Voter page. You can also check your Election Day polling place, view a sample ballot. Early voting is going to get underway Tuesday, October the 13th, and runs through Friday, October 30th at the Wayne County Registrar's Office. The time will be Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. There will be one Saturday early voting that will take place Saturday, October 24th from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. And they state that all poll workers will make sure that voters are maintaining 6 feet social distancing, sanitizing all voting equipment, and wearing masks. Hand sanitizers will be available at each voting station. Masks are not mandatory for voters, but they are suggested. Absentee ballots that were requested prior to September 1st are going to be mailed out on September 18th. Please fill out the ballot. Promptly return it to the registrar's office in the self-addressed envelope. Again, avoid long lines on Election Day. Early voting, once again, gets underway October 13th through the 30th, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. each day at the Wayne County Registrar's Office inside the downtown courthouse. And again, the Saturday, October 24th from 9 to 4 p.m. with your photo ID. Every 10 years, they do a U.S. Census, and that's underway at this time. And they're encouraging Wayne Countyans to fill out the census form. Again, you can do so by phone. The number to call, 844-330-2020. Or you can also go on the Internet at www.my2020census.gov and fill out the form. Again, a lot of again, this is done every 10 years. I say it's very important. Again, Wayne County's number is only at 54%, so I'm encouraging all Wayne Counties, again, please fill out the census form between now and the deadline, which is September 30th. That federal hearing underway in Brunswick conducted by the Coast Guard in regard to the cargo ship, the Golden Ray, that overturned over a year ago along St. Simon's Coast on Tuesday. The recording from the ship's black box was among the first pieces of evidence presented during the hearing, which is expected to last a couple of weeks. Sailors shouted above blaring alarms and other loud noises for several minutes as the cargo ship fell to one side and finally overturned. South Korean-owned ship capsized with more than 4,200 automobiles in its cargo decks shortly before departing the Port of Brunswick back on September 8, 2019. The ship with its cargo still inside remained stuck at the edge of the shipping channel off St. Simons. Audio played Monday in court, accompanied by an animation that followed the ship's course based on the data from the black box recorder. Sailors can be heard shouting on the recording after about a minute. Voice yells, "We're on our side over here." Again, it's still unclear from the recording what caused the Golden Ray to capsize. We'll be back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Change is one big thing you can count on. And as life changes, you can count on Altamaha Federal Credit Union to help keep you and your family's finances on solid ground. We'll help you keep more of what you earn and make the most of what you have. Visit us to see how we can guide you and your family towards financial success through all life's changes. Altamaha Federal Credit Union, Jessup, Litowisi, and Scriven. Visit us at altamaha.org. Insured by NCUA, Equal Housing Lender.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested. It may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, our 60 and higher insulation values, thermal pane windows, and energy efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Bay, or Sheridan today.
Do you need a new lawnmower? If so, head to Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Choose from a large selection of name brand mowers. Knight Saw Company offers the best lawnmowers at the best prices anywhere. They also have in stock belts, batteries, and parts for all mowers, along with name brand trimmers, blowers, and hedge trimmers. For over 50 years, Wayne Countyans have been getting their power lawn equipment and parts from Knight's. Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341.
Final notes, news, a couple events coming up. Again, still have time to get your Scarecrow entry into the contest. Scarecrow's Among Us Contest 2020, hosted by the Downtown Development Authority, Qantas Club, and the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce. And participants must pre-register. The deadline, again, September 30th. Entry fees $35 per entry. Application can be picked up from City Hall or the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce. And the registration deadline, Wednesday, September 30th. Entry forms can be submitted in person or mailed to the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce at 261 West Plum Street. Non-refundable entry fee must accompany the entry form. Make check or money order payable to the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce. Wayne County Chamber of Commerce will be the topic of our Butch and Bob show tomorrow. So, again, they'll have more information. Again, there's cash prize awarded for the best scarecrows, People's Choice. One overall winner will be awarded, voted by the community via Facebook. Judges' Choice, one winner from each category, business, family, individuals, group, schools. All the winners will be announced here on WIFO-FM. Also, the Skylark fundraising banquet date is set for Thursday evening, September 24th at Unity Church of God. Guests can register online at helloskylark.com/banquet. The goal of Skylark's benefit dinner is to communicate the work of the Jessup Center, which they're doing, and allow people to be part of the vitally important mission that has reached with compassion and care since opening back on October 1st, 1992. Again, Skylark's Braveheart Teen Initiative program has reached over 59,000 students with a sexual purity message. Table hosts are currently inviting guests to attend the banquet. Doors open that evening at 6:30. Seating begins at 6:45. Dinner and program gets underway at 7 to 9 p.m. Once again, the date, September 24th. The number to call for tickets is 912-264-0321. That's going to do it for the latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan, saying have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
Zero for 72 on 8 2020 Nissan models. Yeah, no interest at all. Free financing and free lifetime powertrain warranty. 0% on new 2020 Kicks, Rogue Sport, Murano, Pathfinder, Frontier, Titan, Titan XD, and Armada. But wait, Armada has 0 for 72 and a cool $4,000 in factory rebates.
The year-end bottom line sales event is on. Hey, we got them by the bottom. Get to Woody Folsom Nissan of Vidalia. I appreciate you. Let's roll.
Select certified pre-owned Altima, Sentra, and Versa. Now going at 0 for 36. The pre-owned zone is rocking, and the cars are rolling. 0% for 72 months on 8 models of new 2020 Nissan. Armada's got 0% and a $4,000 rebate.
Get the Woody Folsom Nissan of Vidalia, home of the sweet deal. We want you happy, happy, happy. This is Woody, and I appreciate it.
Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details. Woody Folsom Nissan. East First Vidalia.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South First Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South First Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Flash flood watch for many of our counties from Sally. Showers likely, slight chance of thunderstorms, northeast winds 10 to 15, high mid-70s. Showers likely, slight chance of thunder, low 70s tonight. Tomorrow, showers, slight chance of thunderstorms early. Then showers, better chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. South winds 10 to 15, high tomorrow in the low 80s. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
This is Garrett Pyth, physical therapist and owner of Smart Physical Therapy. Often you'll be scheduled for surgery or notified to go to a specific physical therapy facility without realizing or even being given a choice. You get to choose your pharmacy, your doctor, therefore you can choose your physical therapy as well. Choose Smart Physical Therapy, where you will receive the best of care and reach all of your goals. We provide one-on-one care with our certified manual therapist, Clayton Connors, Nick Childs, and myself, Garrett Pye. If you're considering surgery or have any pain, decreased balance, vertigo, headaches, give us a call at 559-2071. We're located on 360 Peachtree Street, right across the road from Dr. Hendricks and Dr. Harris. Again, our number is 559-2071. Give us a call to schedule an appointment today.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Bay, or Sheridan today.
Stop creditor harassment today. Stop the worry of a pending repossession, garnishment, or foreclosure. Contact the Bankruptcy Group, attorney R. Flake Cabinets, for an experienced assessment of your financial situation. They have locations in Brunswick, Hazelhurst, and now Jessup. They are a debt relief agency. They help people file for bankruptcy relief. Contact legal assistant Tanya Blanton at 912-375-5620. 375-5620 to set up your free consultation. Let the Bankruptcy Group do the worrying for you. Now serving Jessup.
Here's your menu of the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, September 16th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is manager's choice. Elementary and middle school lunch is also manager's choice. High school, manager's choice plus the pizza line every day. Lunch Menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill. Lunch
Menu. WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country at 726. It's time to check your birthdays and anniversaries. Brought to you this morning by Bardrin Power Sports. Happy birthday this morning to Kennedy Spencer. Kennedy Spencer is four. Happy fourth birthday, Kennedy. We hope you have the best birthday ever. We love you so much. That's from Daddy, Mommy, and Baby Emma wishing Kennedy Spencer. Kennedy Spencer, happy fourth birthday today. Wendy Dolan is celebrating. Sybil Lynn, Kennedy Ann Harrison, of course. Bob Morgan, happy birthday today to Bob, Wendy Dolan, Sybil Lynn, Kennedy Ann Harris from the Trapnels this morning. I did not know that Bob and Sybil shared a birthday. Just found that out. So happy birthday, Bob Morgan, Wendy Dolan, Sybil Lynn, and Kennedy Ann Harris from the Trapnels this morning. More wishes for Bob. Bob, I knew that he was 61. Oh, how sweet it is. Today we'd like to wish Mr. Bob Morgan, I don't do it as well as Bob, we'd like to wish Bob the happiest of birthdays. We're blessed to have you as our friend and part of our family. Love you always. Nicole Colton and Michael Westbury wishing Bob Morgan happy 61st birthday today. Kennedy Harris is five. Happy fifth birthday, Kennedy Harris, from Uncle Brian, Aunt Tessa, Callie, and Cammie wishing Kennedy Harris, happy fifth birthday today. Clay Kicklighter is 54. Happy birthday, Clay, from Lisa, Chess, and Grayson for Clay Kicklighter. Clay Kicklighter is 54. I thought he was a year behind me. Maybe he is two behind. But anyway, Clay Kicklighter is 54. Clay Kicklighter from Lisa, Chess, and Grayson this morning. Gregory Anderson celebrating. Gregory Anderson, David Daniels, Laura Lucas. Happy birthday, Laura Lucas. Dana Mosley celebrating. George Ogden, happy birthday, George Ogden. Randy Robertson. Krista Spivey, happy birthday, Krista Spivey. John Strickland. Toby Thompson, and Derek Whitaker. Happy birthday from the Robin Eubank State Farm Gang this morning. Long County calendar on this 16th day of September, already halfway, more than halfway through the month. Dimitri and Mosley is celebrating. And then happy anniversary, Murray and Teresa Odom. Happy anniversary. And Dimitri and Mosley, happy birthday. That's your Long County calendar on this Wednesday morning. Do we have anything from the class of 1960? Let's look at the book here. Long book. Okay, no, not today. All right, via text at 912-427-3711. Happy birthday, Arletha Baggs. Arletha Baggs, love, Tammy. Arletha Baggs is having a birthday this morning with love from Tammy. Arletha Baggs. More wishes for Bob this morning. Bob Morgan is 61. With love from your friend Jennifer, I hope you have a great day today. More wishes for Clay Kicklighter. Happy, happy birthday. We hope you have a wonderful day and many happy, healthy returns. We love you. From Daddy, Lucy, Sandra, Michael, Blake, Levi, and Faith Olivia this morning. More wishes for Bob Morgan is that Gigi, who loves you, Gigi, is wishing Bob Morgan happy birthday today for Bob Morgan this morning. Also from Sissy, happy birthday to the one and only Bob Morgan. Hope your day is great. That's from Sissy this morning. We just play Kicklighter. Happy birthday, Kennedy Ann Harris from Kai this morning. Kennedy Ann Harris from Kai, happy birthday this morning. Happy birthday, Bob Morgan, from Randy and Beth Lartz this morning. Randy and Beth Lartz wishing Bob Morgan happy birthday. That would be Beano Bob Morgan. Happy birthday to Beano Morgan this morning. Well, it used to be Beano's Bust, is that right? Happy birthday to my brother, little brother, Greg Anderson. Happy birthday to my brother, little Greg Anderson, 28 today. Hope you have a great day and many more. Love you, Crystal. Greg Anderson is 28 today. Happy birthday to Greg Anderson, who's 28. Happy, happy second birthday, Piper Stevenson. Piper Steverson, Steverson. From Uncle Chris, Haha, Janice, Carly, and Tate. Happy second birthday, Piper Steverson. Love you, Nana, this morning. This is a special birthday, and it is. Happy 99th birthday to Paul Pribble. Paul Pribble, and that's from Ed Exley. Ed and Fender wishing Paul Pribble happy birthday this morning. Number 99. Happy birthday to Paul Pribble. All right, you've got time to shoot one in right now via text at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO brought to you by Bartram Power Sports. More wishes for Clay Kicklighter from Bill and Barbara this morning. Clay Kicklighter from Bill and Barbara this morning. Clay is 54, according to the earlier text. All right, let's look at the email one more time here at 7:31 on this Wednesday morning. More showers on the way as we may get something from Sally headed this way. I don't know. All right, Bob Morgan has wishes from the Robin Eubank State Farm Gang. We hope you have a wonderful day today. It says, question mark, that's 61. I know that because he's 5 years older than I am. Bob Morgan from the Robin Eubank State Farm Gang this morning. All right, we're back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on WIFO-FM, and we'll do that right after this for Bargeman Power Sports.
Bargeman Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bargeman Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bargeman's has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bargeman Power Sports offers a complete service to department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bargeman Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Wednesday is Kennedy Spencer. Kennedy Spencer is 4 years old and picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery. Certificates here at the station. Come by, pick that up, then head to Walmart and claim your prize. Bargeman Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, BargemanPowerSports.com brings you birthdays and anniversaries. We're wishing Kennedy Spencer happy fourth birthday, Big Dog Country birthday cake winner this morning. And, of course, Bob is 61. He gets his $1,000 birthday bonus check. That should be on his desk right now waiting for Bob on this Wednesday morning. State news from GN and a look at your weather forecast and so much more on the way. Good morning from FM 105.5 WIFO.
Happy birthday.
Kennedy Spencer is four, winner from the Jessup Walmart Bakery and WIFO.
Here's your menu of the Wayne County School System for Wednesday, September 16th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.